Hello learners, topic of presentation are lapse rate and energy balance of earth, and the subtopics are daily and seasonal variation of temperature and vertical profile of temperature. Heading on to the first topic, lapse rate of temperature. The lapse rate is the rate at which temperature changes with height in the atmosphere. Lapse rate nomenclature is inversely related to the change itself. If the lapse rate is positive, the temperature decreases with height. Conversely, if negative, the temperature increases with height. Next we have daily and seasonal variation in temperature. Daily variation of temperature takes place in a shorter period of time and can be constantly same for more than a day, while seasonal variation is a variation in a time series with 1 year that can be repeated more or less regularly. Seasonal variation may be caused by the temperature, rainfall, public holidays, cycle of season or holidays. Now we see vertical profile of temperature. Averaging atmospheric temperature over all altitudes and across an entire year gives you the average vertical temperature profile. This plot is sometimes called a standard atmosphere. At last, we have energy balance of Earth. The Earth's atmosphere energy balance is the balance between incoming energy from the Sun and outgoing energy from the Earth. The Earth atmosphere energy balance is achieved as the energy received from the Sun balances the energy lost by the back of the Earth into the space.